A bill to ban single-use plastics in New Jersey passed the Senate today. The proposed ban would apply to things like plastic bags and foam food containers and cups. Businesses who violate it repeatedly would be subject to fines as high as $5,000. The Senate passed a similar bill in January, but it died in the Assembly. Several other New Jersey communities have passed their own plastic bans.